Social media platforms say they're racing to tackle a wave of concerning misinformation surrounding the midterm elections. Earlier, Anne-Marie Green and Vlad Duthier spoke with a spokesperson and advisor at New York University's Cybersecurity for Democracy program about all of this.
Who are the most vulnerable when it comes to being influenced by misinformation?
Look.